They That Wait, the choir.
Thank you. the doctor, Charles G. Hayes.